I've seen her thoughts in her eyes. Maybe she can really understand it, even though she tries. So I ask myself how to tell it otherwise, that she can feel what I feel when I reach out for the skies. Alright, what I do is not just playing a game. What I do is being proud and not just living in shame. It is not just a hobby, it is not just a face. It is having fun, enjoying life just every fucking day. It's my way, it's interacting, socializing challenge. It's messing with a friend on cell, Naga caverns. It is esports, it's suspense, it's winning and failing. It's sharing, it's caring, it's training, it's gaming. It's a passion I have, I won't change that for nothing. When I play with some friends, it's like the whole world is stopping. I'm huffing when you tell me that I am a freak. Fascination for sports is just something antique. For me, that's unique, for you, that seems weak. When I play every day, every week, so to speak. It's just me, I'm a geek, that is something I keep. And believe me, that game goes deeper than deep. It's not a sacrifice, not a goddamn joke. We're not bad at life, we're not goddamn broke. We're a union of souls, a union that rolls. We are people with heart, we are people with goals. We don't sacrifice a great part of life. And I really, really don't wanna be at strife. It is what I do, and I love it too, even if that may seem strange to you. I tell her, just listen, you would really be surprised about all the excitement these people can't hide. They shine when they talk about their games and their passion. They just want understanding, they don't need your compassion. It's the same thing with me, I won't hide who I am. Never, just because the stereotypes say I am lesser. I am clever, but I would never declare me as something better. Just because you like something I don't, or whoever. I endeavor to tell people that gaming is good. There are friendships developed that usually never would. Cause when two people meet in a game, they are equal. Nobody cares for your color, we're all people. It's evil that a lot still think we're a social. Where else do you just meet strangers and get vocal? We're in total isolation, that is what you believe. You are clearly mistaken, not in the least. Not a sacrifice, not a goddamn joke. We're not bad at life, we're not goddamn broke. We're a union of souls, a union that rolls. We are people with heart, we are people with goals. We don't sacrifice a great part of life. And I really, really don't wanna be at strife. It is what I do, and I love it too, even if that may seem strange to you. You see, every man is different. Some are just lazy and others are diligent. Some like dogs, others like pigeons. Some do not and others believe in religions. I like to play with some friends on the land. I like to embrace the person that I am. I don't care what those people say, don't care why they try to hate. As long as they let me play my favorite game, I am what I am, I hope you like me for that. And don't judge me for something society lacks. Fun, passion, friendship, goals, just enjoying your free time as a whole. You control what you like and what you don't. But if you never ever try, how do you know it's a no? There are a lot of people out there that feel there are holes in their souls, but they don't know the reason for those. Some find cure in a simple hobby just like that. Others have more problems and don't know where they're at. We take our controllers or the mouse on the mat, start the game, play on, and there is no more lack. It's not a sacrifice, not a goddamn joke. We're not bad at life, we're not goddamn broke. We're a union of souls, a union that rolls. We are people with heart, we are people with goals. We don't sacrifice a great part of life. And I really, really don't wanna be at strife. It is what I do, and I love it too, even if that may seem strange to you.